Penang Police foiled an outbound Shabu trafficking syndicate with the arrest of 6 men, including 3 foreigners, in 2 separate raids on Monday. About 100 packs of Shabu worth 3.87 million ringgit, which were packed in tea packets, were confiscated inside a boat at a fish landing jetty in Sungai Aceh in the Southwest District. State Police Chief Dato' Mohd Suhaili Mohd Zain said following a week-long surveillance, a police team raided a fish landing jetty at 2:30 p.m. on Monday, where they nabbed 5 men, including the foreigners aged between 30 and 55. He told reporters at the State Police Headquarters here this afternoon.
Pasukan serbuan ialah di JT Pendaratan Ikan di Barat Daya. Di sini, 2 lelaki warga tempatan dan 3 warga negara asing telah ditangkap dan ditahan dan merampas sejumlah dadah syabu dengan anggaran berat sebanyak 107.5 kilogram yang dianggarkan bernilai 3.8 juta ringgit. Serbuan kedua dibuat seterusnya di seberang Perai Selatan, di mana di situ kami telah menangkap 1 lelaki warga tempatan untuk membantu siasatan. Adalah dipercayai aktiviti pengedaran dadah ini ataupun pengedaran dadah ini bergerak itu sejak bulan September yang lalu. And this is an outbound drugs to our neighboring country.